It's time for Tema and the horse you rode in on. This actually looks way cooler. Besides that fucking up texture on the left. I don't really remember what this looked like in the original, but I know this looks like six times better, for sure. And I think it was all just like flat shaded. I'm curious how the flood found the ship so quickly. If the flood were using it as an incubator, basically. I would have. It's funny, you know, they did this remaster after like Halo 3 came out, but they didn't change the shade of green on his suit to the same shade of green in Halo 2 and Halo 3. Because in the later games, it was like dark green. Make your way to the bridge. Sure thing. Fucking flood. That pretty much killed nothing. I really don't want to go down there. Certain of it. Oh, cool, there's sentinels. That makes things fun. Yes, my best friend! Flood dudes with guns. The best enemies in any game. I mean, they're pretty effective at killing you, so they would be the best enemies, wouldn't they? Unless you're playing like Resident Evil 5 on professional or something, in which case everything insta-kills you anyway. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of this shitty gun. Yeah. Bring on that soundtrack. Up on ammo! Ammo, god damn it! Don't mind me, I'm just like a super expensive, highly trained cyborg that can't hit small targets. That guy's a show. Oh, fuck! I don't like this at all. Oh no! Please stop putting hunters in my path. I don't like it. They're easy to kill when you actually like have room to maneuver, sure. I have nothing. I don't even have grenades. I have nothing. I Are they dead? No, they're not dead. Fuck! Oh! I'm dead. Nothing even hit me, but I died anyway. How cool. How awesome. May I please have grenades? More than one. And a med pack, or 16. Okay, I guess there's kind of room to maneuver. But I would still like grenades. Oh, shit. That really should have stuck me. That guy got cheated. How about you fucking quit that bullshit? Oh, fuck. I was wondering why he was standing still. Hey, bro. Come out here. Damn it, bro! This is fucking horse shit. Should be dead already. There we go. Yes, pods with grenades. It's just like the first level, haha. Remember how cool that was? Oh shit. Remember how cool that was? Fucking plasma grenades everywhere. I'm just letting them blow themselves up. Just gonna go this way. They did kill themselves. Good. I'm sure my grenade might have had something to do with it. But this thing is empty. I need a new... this thing. Cool. No overshields ever. Active camos ever. The bridge. Ah, fuck you, dude. Really? There was no indication that that sticky touched me. Now I don't know how to get out of here. I'm pretty sure this... here it is. So the checkpoint saves the people you killed, but...
the bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Made me waste my fucking one grenade. It's cool though, there's more. Kill each other. Oh great, the controller fucking... God damn it. This is so fucking... really? Right now? Just really? Just wasted 40% of the charge. Cortana, before she was like super overly sexualized. Now she's just like normally over sexualized. Fuck you, Guilty Spark.
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is. To have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you have destroyed this installation as well as this record. I am shocked.
I'm pretty sure Cortana has all that information. Like he just said.
Who stopped the self-destruct series?
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless.
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why?
That's a fucking giant grenade.
Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
A grenade that he apparently just, like, shows up his ass. Because he has no room to carry anything. Like 10 more minutes if I'm lucky. Not even, probably 1 minute.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Cryo chamber. I don't know how to do that. You're gonna have to give me a fucking pointer. Like, I know what the cryo room is, because it's where you come from in the first chapter, but... I guess grenades that are on the ground detonate if another grenade hits them, which is kind of shitty. Like they almost punish you for using grenades to kill people. Come on! What are you fucking... You should be dead, and now you are. I was led to believe that I needed to go this way. Hello, game? Okay. Maybe this way? What the fuck? Did a sentinel just... I hear a sentinel. Or 20. The question I never understood the answer to, if they even gave it in Halo, was if the Halo rings were designed to kill everyone in the universe or the galaxy, whatever, in order to starve the Flood to death, why is the Flood on one of the Halos? Not just one of the Halos, but like all of the Halos that are in the game. Like, did someone fuck up and accidentally... Just gonna let the sentinels... Maybe not. They're upstairs. Come get me, Flood, you bitches. That's a great ladder climbing there. What the fuck? It won't let me go through this fucking doorway. Here we go. Good job, assholes. My best friends, the Flood. How nice of them to come play with me. And he hit me. How shocking. At least I have 55 shotgun shells. Totally helps, right? and it fucking flawed like usual. Oh my god, the spawners stopped coming. I think I broke the game. Motherfucking god damn it. There's always a fucking thousand of these fuckers. It's like so fucking annoying. Oh shit. I kind of forgot about that fact when I started playing this game again. Like, I forgot how just how fucking annoying the flood is. How relentlessly fucking annoying. Like, I wonder how many people actually quit the game because of the flood. This, wow, there isn't even anything in here besides an Ever Shield. I hate myself. A waste of time. And this is a dead end? Oh, okay. If I could press the buttons on the controller any more angrily than I already am, you would hear an audible change. I mean, I must have literally killed 700 flawed since I walked into this hallway. Alright. I'm gonna move on while I still have my overshield. This will end well. This won't be a disaster at all. Why are you shooting me when there's a motherfucking dude with a giant cannon shooting you? Fuck your AI. Excuse me? I shot you point blank with a shotgun. In the face. Is there any ammo here that I can pick up? This garbage ass plasma rifle. 150,000 more flood. I regret this decision. At this point, I'm just like farming flood, I guess. Gotta get that achievement. Jesus Christ. Alright. Onwards. I don't know what's over here. Nothing. A room full of stuff, I guess. Rocket launcher. No, I mean, frankly, I'll keep my guns. What's this? I'll take that. Kill these hunters that are here. Somewhere. Oh, it's this fucker. This fucking really active camo flood. Never fucking ends. So there's music playing. Is there supposed to be a way out of here? This way. Light fuse, run away. We'd love to.
Engine room located.
Oh, here. Fuck me, there's sentinels everywhere.
Flood. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures.
Yeah, they can use the doors, but not me.
First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings.
The retarded fucking flood can use the doors, but not the guy who's stationed on this ship. Well, I guess he's not stationed there. Because reach, but... Fuck, no, I didn't... God damn it! At no point did I ever hold right. You just fucked me. Where's my shotgun? I need my shotgun now. Where's my shotgun? Literally, I'm looking. It's not here. Take that, guys. That'll do. Fuck you, guilty spark. You're a bitch. really know how to get up there. This is like basically all new to me. Or at least close enough. Great, more ascending hallways. What? Fuck you, was a ship? Okay, I don't think you're supposed to... Fuck. If you're gonna put parts of your game, parts in your game that are reliant upon jumping, your jumping function should probably actually work correctly. Just a hunch. Nope, that's it. I mean, it doesn't work. What the fuck? Shit. I'm about to get angry. Really? I'm not going to be able to jump up here, so I don't know what the fuck they expect me to do. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking die.
Please, surrender the construct and I will endeavor to make the necessary.
Quit being a bitch! How about that? Are you serious right now? This is really about to get on my fucking nerves. I fell more than 10 feet, so that means I die, right? It's not like I'm a motherfucking goddamn cyborg with fucking mechanical legs.
Engine room located.
Couldn't possibly survive that fall, right? I'm about to turn this shit off.
The monitor has disabled all commands.
There's no reason for that thing to survive like 190 fucking grenades. I don't even know how to get there anymore. Oh look, I fell. How unexpected. This is unbelievable. If I had a rocket launcher, I guarantee you this would work correctly. Should have just taken the fucking rocket launcher from the armory. Had I known what would be ahead. And I fell again! Because this was designed by a fucking retard. Fall. Do it. Fall off the fucking ledge. I dare you, Master Chief. You have no control. Once you're in the jump, you're fucked. You can't control where you're going. Fucking headset is dying, and it's gonna take like 6 tries to pause the game. Stop lasering me! No, really, please stop. I possibly could have missed. I mean, I watched it go straight into the fucking thing. This is impossible. Really? Are you fucking serious? Thank you. And I'm dead. That's great. Ah, cool. I just killed myself. Can I please go all the way back to the armory? Is that an option? Fucking, I'm done with this. I'm fucking done, dude. I'm seriously so pissed off right now at this fucking game. This is so fucking poorly designed. Like, I must have had a lot more patience back when this game came out, because I literally would have broken this fucking disc in half. Maybe that's why I don't know where my disc is. I have my old Xbox Halo 2 disc, but I do not have the original one. Maybe I did break it in half. Who knows? Where does this bullshit go? Even get up. Give me that. Maybe I was fucking doing it wrong. I don't know. Just waste my grenades now. You cunt. I'm irate right now. I really am. I'm dead. kill yourself, whoever designed this chapter. Seriously. I'm not joking. You need to take your own life. Wherever you are, if you still work at Bungie. Know how I got up there. I think it was this way.
That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Fucking show you an exposed shaft. That's right, angry sexual innuendo. Should I really need to kill 3,700 of these dudes? Like, at every fucking turn? Is that the only way that they could stress the point that the flood is, like, a big deal? Is to make me repeatedly kill hundreds of them? I'm really running out of patience. Why would we still be using a pump action shotgun in 28,000 billion AD? Explain that to me. Why would it not be magazine operated? Or loaded. Magazine fed, that's the right term. Seriously getting angry.
Good. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion.
That's what you fucking said before, and it didn't fucking work. So I think you're full of shit, Cortana. Great, I'm gonna die now. Because there's a goddamn fucking sentinel raping me. Or, I don't know, the flood. I don't know what it was, but I'm dying either way. And now I'm gonna fucking die when I try to get down from here, because I'm gonna fall. Oh, I'll be goddamned. I didn't die. It's amazing. At least there's a checkpoint. And 650 more flood. Should have called the fucking game Flood Combat Evolved. The Flood Monster Closet Evolved. Oh look, more coming to join me. No, you may not play. Fuck! Okay, good. I thought I fell to my death. Is that not literally what I was doing? I thought I was on the third floor. I think I was on the there's another side, which is where I was originally. Halo Flood Evolved. Halo Covenant Battle.net Evolved. You know there's a fire right in my fucking way, right? I don't even know what this room is. There's nowhere. Let's model this part of the ship for no reason. Okay, I guess I'll just try not to get killed by this fire. I'm quite shocked that it didn't burn me to death. Can you move faster, please? Really tired of getting killed by lasers. Please stop. I'm dead. I really need a med kit immediately. Great, now they're gonna fucking kill me. That's just wonderful. Something's gonna kill me. It doesn't matter what it is. Point is, I'm gonna fucking die in about 7 seconds. From either these laser spamming fuck faces or the flood. Yep, told you. I fucking just called it. Extremely sick of this. I'm about to waste a rocket on these sentinels. Seeming like I could even hit one. I just hit the fucking... Are you serious? Didn't even give me a checkpoint. I'm not gonna be able to beat this with these fucking weapons. There's no fucking way. With any of these weapons. Like, regardless, it's impossible. I need a plasma rifle to even have a chance. Plasma pistol might do it. That guy's a customer. That'll do. Bring your little bitch sentinels in. Come on. Oh, you're not gonna do it this time? I don't believe this. I am so angry right now. Now I just have to not get killed by the flood for 5 seconds. Where's my fucking shotgun? I'd love to hurry if I wasn't getting attacked by the flood every half seconds. I know as soon as I get like 2 seconds from winning, the thing's gonna fuck up. The controller's gonna stop responding. I know it for a fact. What do I do now? Die. Same thing I do all the time. Okay. That'll do. Covenant news is floating. Grunts, I guess, is what they're called. This is a huge as fuck ship, dude. I don't think the size of the ship really makes any sense. Unless this thing goes all the way down the length of the ship. They're like, oh, by the way, yes, there are still Marines alive. Why does she lie about it? Like, what are they gonna do about it? Let's do this. Let's drive this shitty piece of shit car. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. I'm already fucking running into the walls. Yes, fuck that. Son of a bitch. Oh, what? Shit. Balls. I think I went the wrong way if I was going to ramp over that. You think they could have just made this piece of shit go in a straight line? Great, I flipped the bitch. Oh my god, I think I just went the wrong way. Fuck. Go, please? I hate this game. I'm dead. Are you fucking shitting me right now? I have to get back into a fucking warthog and restart the entire thing. Ah, I told you. What did I say? What did I fucking say? For a fact, the controller would fuck up on the last part of the game. It's still fucked up. There we go. May I please get into a fucking warthog now? I think it was an achievement for doing this dumb shit. Oh my god, I already fucking failed. In like 2 minutes or something. If this shitty warthog had a gun, that would be just stellar. Headset in before it dies. Not that I need a headset to do this, but I would like to hear things. Otherwise I wouldn't have the sound on at all. Please don't flip over this time. Just drive in a straight line. I know it's hard, but I promise you, you are an ATV. You can do it. I should have gone that way. Fuck! I'll just die. That's cool. Don't worry. I'll just redo the entire fucking thing. Really, I don't mind. I promise. They're like, hey, you know those warthogs you drove like for 3 seconds ever during the rest of the game? Yeah. We're going to base this entire giant fucking level on driving a warthog and being good at it. Good luck, asshole. Just going to go this way. Or just... This level, as far as I'm concerned, is the equivalent of the fucking motorcycle level in FF7. Like, it has no business being in the game. There's no reason for it. You literally use warthogs, like, maybe twice in the storyline. I used to be good at this.
Shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
1 kilometer. Like, am I really supposed to believe the fucking ship is designed this way? With an entire racing circuit inside of it? Oh my god! This fucking Warthog is garbage, dude! I don't think this... Was this supposed to happen? Joking when I say that the person who designed this is a fucking cunt. I'm dead. A beer. To drink my beer after that. Do we get to see it explode? Like, okay, cool. There we go. Get that nuclear explosion going. Resolution. There's low resolution textures on the ship, and then the rain looks good. Yeah, fuck you, Forerunners. Now you only have like 9,000 more.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes.
You mean besides Sarge?
Did what we had to do for Earth. An entire covenant.
Yeah, whatever you have to tell yourself, Cortana.
We had no choice.
It's like no one addresses the fact that she's like a sociopath at the end of the first game. I don't think she needed to really say that out loud to herself. It was kind of a given. They weren't going to leave people there if they had a choice. So that's Halo Anniversary Edition, and those were the last three complete pain in the ass, flood-filled chapters of frustration and rage. Yeah. And that's the awful as fuck Xbox game streaming. I mean, you, like, see, it works decently until it desyncs your controller for no reason and fucks you over at the wrong time. active profile side out. Exiting, what? Sure, whatever. Yeah, so I'm going to do the rest of the game, and then there's going to be a playlist. What is this? Why does it say 7 out of 10? So what? That doesn't make any sense. Well, whatever. I'll do a new video here in a second. So, yep. That is the Halo.